I want to announce the Player of the Year Award for 2022. Simple. And the award today will be accepted by the manager of the team, LK, who will be joining me, I'm sure, very, very shortly. Or maybe not. Or definitely not.